2005 YE55 cannot hit Earth, at least over the interval that we can compute the motion reliably, which extends for several hundred years. It's going to be moving very rapidly as it traverses the sky near the Earth on November 7th, 8th, 9th, and 10th. In effect, it'll be moving straight at us from one direction, and then it'll go whizzing by and straight away from us in the other direction. So its motion across the sky will be close to 180 degrees over the course of less than 2 days.